Her halo. My son keeps telling me, why do you put hats on all the angels? Why do you put hats on them? Like, do I put hats on the halo, on the angels? He's like, yeah, Mom, why don't you put, you know, the halo? He's used to the little halo that looks like a half, or a oblong. It just kind of hovers above the head. I tried to explain to him about the old-style halo from way back in the Renaissance and other periods of art where, you know, they're painting religious paintings and they put the halo back there. And it's more like this style. And how it's supposed to represent enlightenment, really. You know? So, it was pretty interesting trying to explain to him. I thought, I guess they do kind of look like hats. So today, I'm going to try to make them not look like a hat for my son. I drew the circle to try to get myself to know where the circle is. But I'm going to just fade out with the color and try to go from light to dark. So that it won't appear to be a hat. It'll just appear to be light around the angel's head.